Loosen up those vocal cords. Here we go. Sing your Vidiot number one coming out. So we're going to play you a clip. When the tape freezes, sing correctly the next line of this.
Wild thing, I think I love you.
Sing it, Rob.
But I wanna know for sure.
But I wanna know for sure. But I wanna know for sure. Is that correct? Have a look.
I wanna know for sure.
All right, Rob's got the points. Big round of applause. Good work, Robbie. Excellent. Singing Vidiot, we'll do it again, shall we? Number two, coming at you right now.
Baby, I want you to come.
Could it be magic?
Could it be magic? All right. Could it be magic? Let's listen and see.
Could it be magic?
Sure is, Rob. Good work. Excellent stuff. All right, guys. Very time for a Who Am I? 10 points for a correct answer, then a choice of the Vidiot box for extra points, some CDs maybe, or even the dreaded booby prize. So as soon as you know it, jump in and tell me, who am I? I came to Australia when I was 5 years old and settled in a migrant town, where I played bagpipes and soccer until I started singing in bands. One of these bands became quite successful, eventually having 4 top 10 hits and selling over 2 million records. However, what was fun in your 20s isn't always so fantastic when you reach 30. Robin!
Jimmy Barnes?
Jimmy Barnes, it is Jimmy Barnes! Rob! Pulls out the big one there! There he is, Jimmy, who's left our fine shores over to Europe now. I had lots more clues to give, but I didn't need them. Rob's got the 10 points for Deborah and a choice at the Vidiot box.
Rob? Have number 5.
Oh, box 5 has for you. Videos. Well, box... Deborah Davis, you got some videos coming to you already, so you've done all right. For everybody else, what box did you choose? Box 1 had for you the 10 points. Box 2, 20 points. Box 3 had the booby prize. Box 4 had the equal leader. And box 6... and the CDs. Good work. And there it is, the end of another round. Let's check out things again. Rob doing mighty fine, 100 points and in the lead for Deborah. Layne not far behind, in fact only 10 on 90. Doing well for Vic. And Dieter, you're only just off that 70 points, mate. Right in there for Gannon. Time to do some decoders, alright? This is, you know, the deal. We act out the name of a song, band, movie or television show. And in this case, we've got old Nathan Harvey coming in there, and I want you to name this song.
Please.
Nope.
Please.
Nope.
Please, mister.
Robin.
Please, Mr. Postman.
Of course. Please, Mr. Postman. Oh, yeah. Please, Mr. Postman. Alright, we'll do it again. This time... I want you to name this song.
Will someone help me? Oh, thank you.
Hey?
Help me if you can, I'm feeling down.
Not a bad guess, actually.
Hey, I've fallen and I can't get up.
No, it's in fact helping hand. You are helping hand. There's the boys from the Jets. Good work. Well, this is a straight question and answer. Evan Dando is the lead singer of which group?
That group.
Evan Dando from the Lemonheads, guys.
I knew that.
Yeah. They knew that one. Sure they did. Here we go. 90210, the movie is a send-up of which TV show?
Beverly Hills, 90210.
Is exactly right. Oh. Beverly Hills, 90210. You look too sure about that, Rob. Just tell you right. Multiple choice. Here we go. To take off on the outside of a surfer who is already surfing is referred to as A. drop-in.
He's already
B. a visit. C. a closeout. Or D. a gazump. G. Lane, what is it?
a drop-in.
A drop-in is something you never do, right?
No,
drop-in A is correct. Good work. It's not what the Manly boys have been telling me. Who has had hits with I'm Ready and Can We Talk? from?
Tevin Campbell.
Tevin Campbell's the one. Good work, Robbie. Multiple choice time. This is quite difficult. In the Roadrunner and Coyote cartoon, what is the Roadrunner's actual name? Did you know he had one?
Bibi.
Here we go. A, is it Arnold? B, Speedy? C, J, Wellington Wimpy? Or D, Mimi? Lane?
Speedy?
No.
Mimi.
In fact, yeah. Mimi.
Mimi.
Speedy wanted to go for it then, and you were going to say Mimi, weren't you? Mimi was what we were looking for. Not to worry. Take 10 off you there, Layne. You'll get them back. Video Songcracy time. I want you to check out Peter Andre and name this song.
I'm telling you, baby, you will never find me.
That's hard,
man.
I'm telling you, baby. And I'm going to lose points here. I can tell because I'm not going to get them.
That's it. Sorry. Would I lie to you? Would I lie to you?
Oh, no.
Anyway. Rewind time. Yes, they're back. Thank you very much, Vernon. They're back. Video rewind time where we play you an old clip. This one is from 1991. As soon as you know the name of this clip, jump in and tell me. Here it comes. Robyn.
Don't Let the Sun Go Down on Me by George Michael.
Exactly. You give me everything I needed to know. The Sun Go Down on Me by George Michael, all the way from 91. 130 now, Robyn, doing well for Deborah. Come on, guys. Video rewind again. 92, this one's from, name this song. Name this song. Hey.
Keep the faith.
Keep the faith. Keep the faith. Keep the faith, of course it is. Bon Jovi. Keep the faith. Good work, yeah, that is the end of the round. Things are hotting up here. Robyn on 130 still going well. Layne on 90 points, right in there. Dieter, you're not out of it by a long shot. On 70 points. There you go. We will be back with more of this after this. Celebrity Challenge match. This is called Hidden Vidiot. On your screen, a puzzle hiding the identity of a famous personal character. You have a chance to guess who it is and win 20 bonus points. You have to answer one of my following questions correctly. Let's do one. Which Australian supergroup had hits including Locked Out, Weather With You, Dieter?
I know this one, Crowded House.
You do know this one, Crowded House. All right, mate, 80 points now. Piece of the puzzle off, please. Do you know who that is, Dieter?
Oh, someone with hair?
Someone with hair, that's correct. But we can't give you the points.
No.
All right.
Thanks, fellas.
Chill, chill. What is the first name of Joanna Lumley's character on Absolutely Fabulous? Let me see. Robyn?
Patsy?
Patsy's correct. Patsy. Yeah, Patsy! Got it right there, love. Excellent work. We'll take a piece of the puzzle off for Robyn.
Robyn? Melissa George?
Melissa George, no, good guess, and you don't lose any points, but that's cool. Move on. Which basketball movie starred Woody Harrelson and Wesley Snipes? Layne!
White Man Can't Jump.
White Man Can't Jump is the one we're looking for. Good work! Take a piece of the puzzle off for Layne. You guessed that one for Viv?
Heather Locklear?
Heather Locklear, you have guessed it for Viv. Good work! 20 bonus points coming at you now, Layne. Which takes you up to 120, only 20 off the lead. Come on, Dieter, get it together, son.
I found the problem, Scott.
Oh, right, yeah, well, plug that back in, mate. Plug that back in. No wonder he couldn't get it happening. Let's see if we can see a dramatic improvement now, mate. In tennis, what is the term for a game played with two players on each side of the court? Robyn.
Doubles.
Doubles, of course it's called doubles. Which singer did Kevin Costner guard in The Bodyguard? Robyn?
Whitney Houston.
Whitney Houston is definitely the one. Just your way there. In which American TV soap do you hear the words, like sands through the hourglass? Robyn?
Days of Our Lives.
So the Days of Our Lives. Excellent